Good morning, students. How are you? Yes. Yes. Today we are learn exercise 3, question number 7. Some of the example I give you here, which I do it here. So please hear it. Question number 7. If A is equals to 1 and B is equals to 2 and C is equals to minus 1. So my dear students, here the value of C is given here minus. So be careful when the value when the variable's value is given in negative, at that times you always remember, be careful you are doing the problems. Okay, so question number 7D, A square minus B square into 3AB, 3B minus 2C. So my dear students, A means here, you see here, 1's whole squares, and minus B means 2's whole squares with bracket close and into another brackets, 3 into B means 2 and minus 2 into C's value is minus 1. There is big brackets also. So multiply it. Yes, my dear students, 1 square means 1 minus 2's whole square means 4. Small bracket close into 3 to the 6 minus. Now here multiply it here, minus into minus, minus minus plus, and 2 ones are 2. And then it difference is minus, plus 1 minus 4 is 3 into 6 plus 2, 8. So my dear students, one of the value is given here, minus 3, another is a into positive 8. So minus plus minus 8, 3 is a 24 is our required answer. So check the answer on your exercise. So similarly, 7E number questions. So my dear students, here 2 into A value is 1 and B's value is 2 whole squares. So see here, it is the square just only for the B, not A, because here is not whole square, only for B square. So that's why here is 2, B means 2, 2's square is right here, okay? So plus, minus 3 into A's square, it means 1 square and B means 2. Similarly, plus C's square, he's here, so minus 1's square, it. So, one thing you will remember that, when the negative values indexes is even, that values always answer is positive. It means that 2's square means 4, minus 2's square means minus 2 into minus 2. It means that their answer is minus minus plus 2, 2's are 4. And when the negative value is indexes is also the odd, that means its answer is always negative. So minus, so its answer is minus 27. It means that how it possible? It is possible like that. 3 into 3 minus 3 into minus 3. So my dear students, see here, minus minus plus 3 threes are 9 and plus minus minus 3 9s are 27. So its value is 27, like that. Yeah. Okay, so one thing you will remember that when negative value is its index is square or positive, at the time its answer is always positive. Okay, so now we are multiply here, 2 into 2 ones are 2 into 2 twos are 4 minus 3 into 1 into 2 plus 1 square is 1, minus 1 square is 1. So 4 to the 8 is here now. 3, 1 the 3, 3 to the 6. So minus 6 plus 1. So its sum is minus 9 minus 6. Its answer, right answer is 3. So, my dear students, this is our some of the example. One more example is here in question number 7, F number questions. 9a minus b's whole cube minus 1, sorry, c's. It means that 9 means 9, constant number, a means its value is 1, minus b means 2, its whole cube, minus c means minus 1, its whole cube. So now 9 ones are 9 minus 2 its whole cube minus minus here is its answer is minus 1. It's before I have to told you that minus 1's negative value, odd index, so its value is always minus. So 9 minus 2 difference is equals to 7, 7 whole cube minus 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 plus 1. So now 7 7 the 7 whole cube means 7 7 the 49, 49 7 the 49 7 the 343 plus 1. So its sum is 344. It's right answer. Okay. These are the three example of your exercise 3, question number 7. So you can be solved. Okay, so now I am going to tease more questions. One of the questions is one more example. Seven I number. AB minus BC minus CA its whole cube upon A plus B minus C's whole cube. So now, so dear students, do it. A, big bracket is here. A means 1, B means 2, minus b means 2, c means minus 1, minus c means minus 1 into 1, and its whole cube upon a means 1 plus b means 2 minus c means minus 1's whole cube. Now we are simplify here. 2 1s are 2, minus 1 and minus, minus minus plus 2, minus minus plus 1 its whole cube upon here 1 plus 2 plus 1's whole cube. Similarly, its sum is 5 whole cube upon 4 whole cube. So my dear students, 5 whole cube means, did you understand 5 whole cube? 5 whole cube means 125. 5 whole cube. It means that 5 into 5 into 5. It means 125. And 4 whole cube means 4 into 4 into 4. 64. So our answer, right answer is 125 by 64 is our right answer. So do you understand? All of you are. So these are the example of the question number 7. And now I am going to teach the question number 8. So similarly, you are doing these questions, question number 8 also. If L is equals to 3, B is equals to 3, and H is equals to 2, then the find the value of following expressions. It's too hot today because so question number 8. See, L square plus BH. Here, L is equals to 3, B is equals to 3, and H is equals to 2. Value is given. L means 3, B means 3, H means 2. So, my dear students, value is given, all are the positive value. So, it means that it is simply we are doing, okay? 3's whole cube plus B means 3 into 2. It means that 3's whole cube means, yes, 27 plus 6. So, its right answer is 33. Okay. So, dear students, before you doing the exercise, you always be consult and be careful the examples. One more time, you are the study the example, how the teachers is teach you. And then, you are doing the exercise. So my dear students, your today's homeworks, question number 7 and 8. So I think you are doing very well at your homes. Thank you very much.